I wear my cowboy hat black and my western shirt blue, because my heart's bruised up with its love for you. I'm wearing alligator boots and fancy corduroy pants, a little too tight for doing any kind of dance. But that's love, that's just love. I emptied half a jug of cologne upon my mug, because my girl and I are sparking, we'll maybe do some parking. Took an extra long shower, must have scrubbed for an hour, put on some oil of Violet. Well, that's the price you have to pay to be in love. I even did a little exfoliate. Picked up my sweetheart at 7, just one hug sent me to heaven. Boy, this lovesick blind man has really lost his mind. And kissing on lover's leap, I fell to the bottom on a heap. Pile of guys unglued, head over heels for gals, they smooched a lot. He wears his cowboy hat black and his western shirt blue, because his heart's bruised up with his love for you. I'm wearing alligator boots and fancy corduroy pants, a little too tight for doing any kind of dance. But that's love, that's just love. We said goodnight at her front door, revved up my hot rod 4x4. I was so drunk with affection, lost all sense of my direction. Got home in no time flat, at least I think that's where I was at, and pulled my truck in the garage, which kinda looked like a mirage, and fell asleep. Yes, sir, right there in my truck, fell sound asleep. When I woke up, there was an angry pit bull pup who was a-staring there at me, next to a grandma in a tee. She said, I'm old, but don't knock it. Fired up my engine like a rocket, jammed her in reverse. Dang near put Granny in a hearse, and all for love, but not so much love for old Granny. He wears his cowboy hat black and his western shirt blue, because his heart's bruised up with its love for you. I'm wearing alligator boots and fancy corduroy pants, a little too tight for doing any kind of dance. But that's love, that's just love. Now there's more to the story, nearly sent me home to glory. See, the night before, as we were kissing at her door, here come her daddy with a shotgun, and I knew that I could not run. Had a preacher on the spot, and sure enough, he tied our knot of true love. The Reverend Remington 12 gauge presided. That's why I drove preoccupied, went my garage, where Granny spied a little more than she expected, had her downward gaze directed at my boxer BVDs. Right there, as pretty as you please. You see, I did some wedded listen, and those corduroys went missing. And I think Granny kinda liked that. Still got his cowboy hat black and his western shirts blue. He's even more bruised up from honeymooning with you. Now about those alligator boots and fancy corduroy pants, well, they got peppered with some buckshot at my midnight wedding dance. And that's just love.